not charge admission to Gulagum. But at the end of the tour, he does ask visitors if they would consider purchasing a small bound book of his poetry, and if they have an extra moment, if they might read some to him.
Here we have a poem called Hula Bells.
Yeah, I didn't know that was in there.
Yay, so welcome are all